was messing with that door.
This is fine.
I'm quite excited to share this with you, the board of directors. The facility will be an extension of my quantum computing lab and will house certain other endeavors that I prefer not to share during this presentation. This is valuable real estate you have under your feet. It's as if you've been waiting for me to put it to good use.
What's this thing Larson's got with secret underground facilities, I swear?
Look for a lift. It'll take you down to her.
Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map.
Security system.
Yeah.
security system. Give up.
Check neural upload status.
90%, not good enough.
Load processor temperature.
Fuck, she's uploading herself!
Jesus fuck, she's a few minutes away from immortality. If you don't kill her upload, we'll have no way of stopping her or Daybreak.
Covered a gold mine of data here. I'll harvest whatever I can while you save the world.
Any bright ideas?
The neural upload is being routed through the quantum computers in this lab. Hacking them would stop the psychopath from becoming an AI-augmented superintelligence, but no pressure or anything.
Thank you.
Corbett's disentangling connections rerouted. This isn't an accident. You should have stayed away. You are making the biggest mistake of your life, and you will pay dearly for it. it's too late. Restart upload. Come on, restart upload! Security to the quantum lab. Security to the quantum lab. Code red!
Friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favorite operative today.
Is that right? Well, we'd best go sort it out.
Always surrender.
What an asshole.
Restart upload. Come on, restart upload! Security to the quantum lab. Security to the quantum lab. Code red. Listen to me. What you saw in my lab, that was nothing more than the early stages of a very important experiment. It may not be pleasant, but Daybreak is the future of the human species. The only future, really. Look around. Corruption, climate change, nuclear war. Humanity is doomed to self-destruction, but Daybreak can change that. Help me bring about the next stage of human evolution. We can save lives. We can ascend.
Everyone you killed and tortured. All of that was to save your sorry life. You're pathetic!
This isn't about me. With our minds in the cloud, humanity can endure any natural disaster. We can be safe, free, and happy forever.
I don't give a shit about humanity. You're a psycho brat who wants what she wants and fuck everyone else, including your mother.
You still have time to make things right. Reactivate my upload. Let me live so I can continue my work.
Mate, you can't believe a single thing she says. Now shut down her life support and finish this.
Whatever you decide, she can't stop you. I can't stop you. The choice is yours. What's right? Please, don't. Please, don't do this to me.
Nothing left to do now but take a few selfies with the corpse. Quickly, though, security's on the way.
Be careful.
Thank you.
teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
Me hear you, bagman. Nothing's gonna get in my way.
Hello, are you there? What happened?
Larson's dead. Killed her.
Thank fuck. One less liar in the world. Still, though, I can't help but think of those AI she created. Lobotomized, enslaved, shit.
This is just the beginning. We got more work to do. An endless stream of work that we can do together.
Don't get soft on me now. This was a professional arrangement. Let's keep it that way. Laters. Hey, Softy, you must be rubbing off on me, because I just wanted to say you did good back there. I'm glad to know I can trust you lot. You're free to use the 404 hubs and complete contracts. I'll be out there, fighting the good fight. Hope I'll see you out there too. Laters.
And you thought you could talk to me because,
Watch out, she bites.
Perhaps she has something bigger to worry about than us. Albion's hot on her trail. GPS history shows a pattern of raids on locations she's recently visited.
Well, well. Sounds like some DedSec business is in order.
Got it. I've tracked down an officer who was at the most recent raid. You can scrape their optic for intel.